For this quick tip video, I'm going to show you a super easy method for creating subtle but effective texture mats that will enhance your animations. So I've got a pre-comp of an animation that I've made using both Moho and After Effects. I'm going to duplicate it and solo it so that the process is better understood. The first effect we'll apply is a fast box blur, mostly because, as the name suggests, it's nice and fast. I'm going to crank up the blur radius to be quite large, so around about 80. And for my favorite part, we'll then apply the invert effect. Now, I hadn't even noticed this channel drop-down menu for years somehow, but when you open it up, you can invert just about anything. The one we're after here is alpha. Now with this blobby mess, the last effect we'll apply is the set matte effect to trim the layer back to its original alpha channel. With all that done, we now have a halo-like effect around our layer, and you can control the intensity by adjusting the blur radius. All that is left to do now is to use whatever texture graphic, video, or effects you'd like below this and change its track matte to alpha matte. For this animation, I used the Scribble Pencil Messy Clip from the fantastic texture pack PQ Grit Kit 2. I've also tinted the video so that the blacks are purple instead, and I've changed the blending mode to overlay. I find this technique really effective for injecting textures to your animations without it being too extreme, as it really only keeps it to the edges of the animation while it keeps the middle part clear. So I hope you found something handy out of this video, one way or another. Have a lovely day, and we'll see you in the next one.